simply unique. Located in between Sitges and Vilanova I la Geltrú, actually 1 kilometer to Vilanova I la Geltrú, this masia, built back in 1845, is a clear cultural heritage. Split in three different bodies, we have the main house, the chapel and the stable. Surrounded by 21,500 square meters of irrigated land, and this is a sacred place. Santa Magdalena is the last one of a kind.